Sunlightconversions.com
is the website.
Henry Ford, he made parts by hand for Thomas Edison. He was an employee of the Thomas Edison system. He was friends with Thomas Edison. He shared his ideas with Edison. Edison encouraged him, said, that's the future.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something about that. If lithium was batteries were figured out back then, they would have had the lithium mines figured out, or the battery technology, or whatever. They would have. Elon is just the Edison and Rockefeller of the day. That's it. It's not like one versus the other. Just this is the chemistry worked out in the recent times from the research they did and pushing the envelope. And also think about all the times that they had a gas crisis. We had Hurricane Sandy here. I waited online for 5 hours and I wasn't sure if it was going to be 2 weeks until I got gasoline again. I got a propane generator and I was fine. But that's because propane was not in short supply. So you really want a competitive fuel market instead of just gasoline. You definitely want, imagine if there was only pizza in your town instead of pizza, Chinese, Indian, whatever, vegan or whatever you want, smoothies, this, there's so many options. But when it comes to fuel, there's like close to one option, just gasoline.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's like breaking up a monopoly. It's better for everybody to have options.
This is Captain Matt, and he did a lot of really awesome work on this boat. This is a 1984 31-foot O'Day sailboat, and all you can hear is just a little bit of like a winding sound, almost like a hum of the electric motor, and that's it.